Hi there! I make educational videos using Blender 3D, but I had to stop making them a long time ago due to some personal reasons. Now, I'm back and ready to start creating videos again. The only problem is that I have forgotten almost everything about Blender, so I have begun the process of relearning it. Also, learning everything at once is not a good idea, so for now, I'm primarily focusing on 3D modeling. Day 1 started with navigation, shortcuts, and all the basic stuff. Day 2, made a simple glass and a portal design. Day 3, created a lantern and a cartoon wagon. Day 4, designed a cup and a low-poly airplane. Day 5, made an isometric kitchen. Day 6, modeled a car, which was one of the most challenging things I have done so far. Day 7, created an isometric gaming room. Days 8 to 10, experimented with some random designs. After completing these designs, I spent another 10 days focusing on lighting and rendering. And I'm so excited to share my final result with you.